just saying about
it. It's stuff these days.
I want to die.
Best not let Neil see.
If he dies, you're going to see
Neil,
the
diary. Is it Neil?
Oh, she's going to die of Edward.
She's been shooting him out.
No, don't say that. What's happening if Edward dies?
You'll stay well clear of her.
Huh?
Relations amongst staff don't go down too well upstairs.
Say it then.
Is that the voice of experience?